is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 239 pounds, Hawk Tom!
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
This superstar has quite the buzz behind him going into this match.
And for good reason. He's proven to be one of the most fearless and determined superstars on the roster today.
Certainly determined. We'll see if all that buzz around him is warranted tonight.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week. And he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
And he's able to reverse. Scattered reversal there.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Legs caught.
These two can answer for everything.
Kick lands.
Double stomp.
Oh, kick connects.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Blitz is just...
Oh, man, every single one hitting the mark.
Joy! Stop!
Beautiful arm-ringer applied.
Look out!
He's running on empty right now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Ouch. Black Mass! Look at him seizing the momentum here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Punch across the cheek. Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now.
Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another. Look out!
Right in the kisser.
Firm control.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Off the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
What a boot. Brutal stomp to the body. And oh, and then the chest as well.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Turning the tape.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're going to see it.
Now they do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Huss Khan.
A valiant effort, but you can't deny that the earlier distraction had catastrophic repercussions throughout the match.
Well, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves.
Were you watching the same match, Corey? They clearly had some assistance.
Okay, Zach, then in basketball, does the person who throws the assist get the point?